got into real quick. Okay, so Fine versus Dula. Dula definitely a favorite player. Does not mean that Fine can't play. It just feels like it really comes down to how comfortable Dula is with Bai as a character. I mean, as a player, and how comfortable he is with Mike as a character. He currently has a couple kids, so I'd say he's pretty tall. That was he's still dead, but like not dead. That last step was down. Tech chase. Okay, gets jabs. Edge guard. Get up in place. That was a corner. Or tilt. Anything like that. Feels like Vi's like trying to send a combo wheel. And like a better player. Take the gun. Pretty good coverage was a fair. It almost covered everything. I think it was a little too fast. Grab Ledge in air, incredibly good against Falcon, which is a disjoint, allows you to avoid his health hitbox. Actually, we're just letting it happen.
If I was playing the PvP, then like, yeah, that's good.
Absolutely. care if they're not a redraft. I don't know if like a redraft one.
Not at that percent, but early on, yes. Yeah, I think so. Because, yeah, Cap off the battle, and well, he's hitting me at that
Really good.
You have to jump down. Oh. Ooh. Oh,
it's
four stops to one. I guess the stage pick was,
this might be a power pick. Oh.
All right. I don't think he's going to see this one, but he looked kind of odd in his own head. Especially after that first stock, like he just started hearing.
Don't want to give him too much space.
I don't know if, like, all these stages seem to be fine. Yeah, I'm fine with these bands. He goes Dreamland. Good stage fright. Kind of hard to let him. Actually, I like this pick from Felix. Because when Falcon is gonna kill Ike will die.
Yeah.
Whereas when Ike is trying to kill Falcon, sometimes he'll send out a Ike box or something.
Right.
And then Falcon can get his car covered. Down throw, tech chase. I was interrupted.
Oh, this is interesting.
If they hold it, that's tight.
Well, they usually want to follow the course of the just to get him off stage.
Well, why not reach that? I like the down throw.
This is just the way the CRT outlook works. That's just on the final season.
I know, that's the classic. But I think downward angle forward tilt.
Yeah, and there's a lot of
but I still true combo, so it's fine. Gets the tech chase, natural attack. This is not the end, this is fire. This is the one lighting is happening.
Why is that?
Freaking smash the lens. This is the byproduct. This is the byproduct of charging smash. I guess it was a
100%. That's gonna probably take this.
Thomas can work. I think if he double jump early down deep and then.
He lost his number, trying to jump out of the
I think, he's playing as the aggressor on the side. I don't think that's
what he wanted. Yeah, you just want to follow up. You want to approach it. It's very easy to read.
It is easy to read. You go linearly. Like, there are matchups, but it's not really great.
Here we go.
Up air. Oh. Up air covers the whole freaking flat.
Yeah, there's him. Especially when you fastball and, like, you, like, act out of it. So good.
The winner is Captain Falcon!